Guys, welcome to this video. In this video, we're gonna be playing Atlantis Speed Champions. Let's get into the intro. Easy go. Okay, guys, so we've just jumped into Atlantis Speed Champions here. So in this video, we're gonna be trying to get to a max speed of 600. Right now, it's 470 exactly. And I have all the boots in the game. So yeah, let's go. And I actually just rebirthed yesterday to become an Olympian. So let's see how this goes. 43, yeah, let's thrash them. Yes, and also, just a few days ago, they have launched a secret pet. It's called the Royal Kitty. Yeah, and probably after this, I'm gonna try and get that. Oh god, are you kidding me right now? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. Want that either? So, the Royal Kitty actually gives you a lot of rewards. It gives a lot, and then also a few days ago, if you guys have realized, in Speed Champions in Atlantis Town, they've added a few new ranks. So, before you go on and jump over here to ranks, before the last one used to be God of the Sea. Now we have it till Olympian. So yesterday I actually just rebirthed into Olympian. It costs about 144 DD approximately. And then Aquaman is only 4 DD. 14 DD somewhere there. So yeah, so along with that update, they have launched the new Hello Kitty. The Royal Kitty, my bad. Are you kidding me? Okay. Yeah, so what we're gonna do is, yeah, it's 524. And we're just gonna keep on jumping till we get to a good max speed. So actually, they've actually tweeted out saying, if you jump, you get levels faster. And I'm already 297, so I don't really care that much about levels unless I'm rebirthing. Apart from that, it's completely fine. But actually, if you jump and use the ramps, the max speed increases by a bit. Okay, so almost that of 600. As you can see, guys, every time I jump on the ramp, my speed increases. So that's what we're gonna do now. Guys, and also comment down in the section below, do you like my avatar now or do you liked it in the previous video? Yeah, it's gonna help me out to choose my avatar next time. Next video we'll probably be playing Jailbreak. I'm not sure actually, to be honest. Not sure. Or I'll probably, yeah, next video we'll do Jailbreak. Unless a new update comes out before Jailbreak. Oh god, you beat me to that. Yes, guys. 607 max speed. So that's insane. That's insane. And we're the best in the game as usual. And I have 7.3 trillion gems. And also, guys, I'm gonna be giving away a lot of Royal King Crabs. So if you wanna enter, I'll tell you how to do it right now. So what you guys gonna do is comment down in the section below for subscribe and like the video, and then tell in all caps, write Royal King Crab, and then I would be giving out a Royal King Crab to you guys. Okay, guys, so that's the way to get the Royal King Crab. Oh god, oh, I hate this glitch. I hate that glitch. And if you want, so I have exactly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7 Royal King Crabs to give out. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 Hybrid King Crabs to give out. Okay, guys, and if you guys want any of this, you can go ahead and type that also in all caps and be sure to subscribe. Guys, so yeah, I guess that's pretty much a wrap to this video, and I'm gonna be launching my merchandise soon. Be sure to check the link. And guys, one thing I really wanted to mention. Use all 4 of your pets. all four of your pets. Because that is where they help you level up really quickly and they help you to get really good in the game. Use all four of your pets to if you want to level up big time and earn a lot of money at the same time. Okay guys, and that's a wrap to this video. Hope you liked it. Subscribe and